chills tonight. I've been waiting for this moment for a long, long time, as has the WWE Universe. Finally, things are going to get settled.
Scores will be settled. Bodies will be broken.
Because I heard the Empress of Tomorrow doesn't like you.
Oh, no.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship from Osaka, Japan. They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, D-Generation X!
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
By the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division. Women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition. What a punch.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
And that's a thrilling victory.
Take another look back at the action.
Here are your winners. And still, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
It's really quite scary when you think about just how good the tag champs have been of late.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship. It's riot time. Such emotion here. Oh, well, we had a feeling. Must have seen it coming. Corey, I'm so impressed with how rapidly Ruby Riott has improved here in WWE since she first burst on the scene.
I couldn't agree with you anymore. I mean, let's not discount the fact that Ruby Riott traveled the globe and honed her craft before she arrived in WWE. Ruby's definitely a veteran of the game, and she should be able to show that veteran status here in this match. With her ring awareness and her striking ability, Ruby should absolutely have the advantage tonight.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm. Oh, well-measured strike.
Bringing it back into the ring.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
German suplex released.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Cross body!
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
The table with a...
Looks like Ruby Riott has broken a sweat.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh. Great athleticism.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Stringing together some big moves here.
She's able to turn it on in a flash.
Oh, a kick out.
I knew she could do it.
Are we about to see it?
Oh, my goodness. Looks like the champ is going to retain. How is Ruby Riott?
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two, three.
The champion retains.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show. She's taking care of
business.
Here
is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Francine Baker.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And here comes Natalya. Natalya holds the record for the longest time spent in a Women's Royal Rumble match at 56 minutes.
That's a minute for each cat she owns.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight. The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
I'll destroy your face.
Good night.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Might as well tear the features clean off your face.
The challenger not looking good right now.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
So much can happen in the confines of the steel cage. Byron, what is a sound strategy in this one?
Focus on a body part like a leg. If damaged, your opponent will have difficulty standing, climbing over the cage, or even walking through the cage door.
Wow, it sounds a bit cruel coming from you, Saxon, but I agree. Don't forget, you can win in the ring, too, and a damaged leg can lead to an easier pinfall or submission.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And there's the Uranage.
Landed them.
Uh-oh, no doubt she's got something wicked in mind.
Oh, my God, through the steel wall of the cage.
She's going to be able to march all the way down to the floor.
And because her opponent hasn't touched the floor, she's still sprawled out of the cage.
This one's over.
Let's look at the replay.
Superstar is downright scary. As physical as they come. The Queen of Spades.
historic Divas title may have a new owner tonight. For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call the final defense of this title at Roadblock in 2016, and I am excited to call it again right here tonight.
Oh-wee! Nikki Bella getting on a roll. Look at Nikki go!
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around. This is some situation. Byron, what is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Rough landing.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Drop kick!
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Sneaks out of that one.
That's how you get out of trouble, Michael.
Oh, goodness. Bounce over for the championship! One, two.
And the champ kicks out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Nikki has her up. In position.
A rack attack.
The title might change hands.
I think Nikki Bella just secured this match.
And she gets driven to the mat.
Nikki Bella showing such creativity.
Wow, what a sequence. Using the elbow as a weapon. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
Oh, straight forearm. Cover by the challenger.
One, two, three.
Big elimination.
The champion has been eliminated.
Roundhouse kick.
Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Boom! What a forearm!
Woo-wee!
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack.
Overhand right lands.
Running clothesline!
What a knee smash by Nikki.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? And she kicks out at it too.
Just power out.
Saw that one coming.
I think I know what's coming next. And down, rack attack 2.0.
Gonna see a new champ.
It'll be hard for Shayna Baszler.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated. Champion.
Nikki Bella is now the new champion.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Man, this was great.
These fans got their money's worth in this one, as you can see
here's
right here.
Here's your winner, and the new WWE Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
Big win here to start the show.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks.
All day, talk all night, stay up by the TV light.
Here comes the man!
Look at the look on the face of the Irish last kicker.
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever.
When it comes to inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect for a superstar who doesn't want any boundaries.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Tough spot to be in.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
To the gun.
Double under. Oh, future shot.
Penny predicament.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
Huge elimination right there. Has been eliminated.
Champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, elbow drop!
Oh, piercing elbow.
Double underhook.
Looking for the victory!
Two, three. The champion has been eliminated.
We always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or result. Really a solid, bordering on great performance.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions.
Uh-oh.
Come on. Negotiations have broken down. Things are about to get interesting.
There have been a lot of dangerous, dominating women in WWE, but Nia Jax stands out as one of the most threatening. This is a woman who is more than able to back up her words with actions, and she often takes pleasure in it. And guys, it sounds like Sydney is just as eager for this match as we are.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
The irresistible force, Nia Jax, is one of the most dominant superstars to ever compete in the women's division. I'm sure her strategy is going to be a power-based one.
Oh, absolutely. Nia Jax easily has the power and strength advantage against pretty much every superstar she faces off against in the ring. She would be wise to use that advantage as soon and as often as possible. Not what she was looking for.
Reversal! What a counter!
Whoa, not so fast. Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Oh, she turns it around.
The claw! How in the world can you get Nia in a submission hold?
I didn't think we'd see it. But I think we could.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Here it comes.
Looking for.
Choke slam. Put to sleep, and this one is over.
A rare moment of weakness for Nia Jax on display right there.
She proves
here we. I think business is about to pick up.
Woo, well measured.
Oh, what is she going to do here? No!
Choke slam through the announce desk.
This is awesome. Can't stop, won't stop, get guap.